4 years have gone by. A lot of things have changed. Perhaps change is somewhat inevitable. Whenever I visit Manali, it flourishes a paradigm of hope. Perhaps hope is what we thrive for. My colleagues have changed, even I have changed from what I was 4 years back. Even the grandest of hope would have changed in the span of time. But all that remains the same are the memories that we carry and the wonderful nature that's surrounding us. Manali taught me many things. To look back at who we are. To compare with the towering mountains and understand what we are. It's actually a college I'm in. On a train, we then reached the place called as Rishikesh.